Make it. about.
Actually choosing to look like that?
Thank you.
don't know if this works, like fast travel. I'm not sure.
I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know it.
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
besides,
but
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
You, come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail. So don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here. Please. Get on your horse. Now, I know you're willing to do good and bad as it suits you. Maybe that's everyone's right. Maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused? Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. She don't need you bothering her. Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk. Who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
here, you fools! God damn you! God damn you!
No! God damn you, Teddy Brown!
Hello, Mrs. Leclerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagined he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley. Pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
Nugget buckle. Velma is really disappointing right now.
I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy. Mount up. You gotta go. Everyone's right. And maybe it's the right way to be. You seem to live by your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused? Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her, since he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he has it. It's what you owe. She don't need you bothering her. Find the marshal. Up here. Come on. They were on the other side of this. Are you getting on, Marshal?
Well, that bastard is holed up tight as he can be. I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk. Who asked my boss to get me to leave them alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
Well, I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
We'll be right back.
here, you fools!
Trying to find something to do, but it's just difficult. It's boring. The online's bad. There's nothing to do. It's like a shell of the single player game. It just feels empty. fun. You tell me there's not any people in the world who play this, clearly? Because it's that bad. The online's so bad. How is the online so bad? That's so bad. I'm literally struggling to find anything to do because there's nothing. It's just a shell. What are they gonna do? They need to add something where you can... I want to be able to purchase, like, property and stuff. You can't do anything. It's just, like, wander around. Great. This is bad. So much like GTA Online. That speaks for itself on how terrible that is. I can't find anything to do in the online. I can't find anything decent. I mean, what, you can buy a fishing rod and go fishing? Like, it's so sparse and empty compared to the actual game. I'm not even enjoying it, man. It just seems pointless. Completely pointless. You need something to be able to buy. You need land. You need, you know, to do something good. Just run around shooting people is garbage. Sorry, but it is. It's just terrible. I wish this had some interest for me, but it just doesn't. I seriously need to change this because it's just terrible. There's nothing to do. I'm bored out of my mind. It's only been an hour. I did one story mission and then another one hasn't shown up. And like, the only thing to do is sort of the story missions. I don't know, man. I don't know. Seriously, like, just... seriously not good. The main game is amazing. The single player is amazing. But the online is terrible. Like, just night and day. Night and day difference. I'm bored out of my mind. I can't do this anymore. There's nothing to do. So, I'm gonna stop. Thanks for watching.